Now Lloyd George, he stands up and he gives the great sigh. There's a spash in Nordland called the Old Crappy Bye, where the Fenians of old were trained and were drilled. But the bravest of them was the boys of Fair Hill. With me,
fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya, says the boys of Fair Hill.
Now Lloyd George was a man, was renowned with great fame. He won the great war, 'twas called it his name. If he won all the wars since time did begin, he had better keep clear from the boys of Fair Hill. With me,
fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya, says the boys of Fair Hill.
Now the war, as is said, by the Germans was planned, and the sole reason why was to capture Ireland. The Kaiser's ambition was never given till he had a few pints with the boys of Fair Hill. With me,
fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya, says the boys of Fair Hill.
Now the bishops, they tell us you won't be forgiven unless you're the free stater, you won't get to heaven. But I got a chip from the same Cullum Kill. He's a fashion reserve for the boys of Fair Hill. With me,
fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya, says the boys of Fair Hill.
There's a man in Northlumb and his name is Dan Mac, and half London town he can take on his back. Chance was the great man, but he had to give in, saying I'd rather face hell than Dan Mac from Fair Hill. With me,
fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya, says the boys of Fair Hill.
Now don't ye all think that I shouldn't get me bear, and if I won't get it, there'll be trouble here. So come all my good friends and my lass kindly fill, we'll drink a success to the boys of Fair Hill. With me,
fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya-di-di, fal-de-di-ya, says the boys of Fair Hill.